Thank you for your patience. We have reached a consensus. Ms. Monroe violated what is perhaps the most important part of the Student Honor Code, the trust that exists between an academic institution and its students. Failure is a vital part of our educational system. It is why we must punish Ms. Monroe. However, our justice system exists to reform. And given Ms. Monroe's significant contribution to the Lancer community, as well as the circumstances under which she violated the Student Honor Code, we have concluded that she is to be given a failing grade in the class. Court adjourned.
Yes.
Marti pulled it off.
So happy to fail in my life. Thank you, Mark.
Welcome.
Wow.
I will see you all at Nationals.
Copy that. Who's up for drinks?
Huh?
Alice is mine.
Amazing job, Em. Next time I go on a demented killing spree, you representing me.
Yeah, you got it.
Thank you, kiddo. Thanks.